Hello everyone, today we are going to know about CSCART Multi-Vendor Seller Ads Management. With the help of this add-on, an admin can allow their sellers to advertise their own store or the products. And sellers can easily book the four unique site positions, that is top, left, right and bottom position for their advertisement on the front end. For the online demonstration regarding the product, you can go to our Webcool store and click on this demo button. For the documentation regarding the same, please go through the user guide manual provided over here. Let us now proceed towards the installation part of this add-on. This is my admin panel. Go to Add-ons tab and click on Manage Add-ons. Click on this plus button to upload and install a new add-on and click on Local to browse a zip file which have been provided to you by Webcool and click on Upload and Install. Once your add-on has been installed successfully, you need to configure the settings of this add-on to avail the advertisement booking for the vendors. This is my Seller Ads Management add-on. To manage and configure the settings, go to this settings drop-down and click on Settings. Here you can view the four different tabs for all the four positions of the advertisement. Let us start with the first one, which is top position advertisement. If you want to enable the top position advertisement on your storefront, you can enable by clicking this checkbox. The next field is to give the top position ad alias. Here you can give any of the name for the top position advertisement on your storefront. The next option is to enter top position ads price. Here you can enter the monthly price which need to be paid by the vendor as a booking amount for the top position. The last field is to check for the default image. Here you can check if you want to show the default image of advertisement while advertisement is not booked and enabled. In a similar way, you can enable the left position advertisement and enter the left position booking amount. You can also enable default image for the left position, and similarly you need to do the settings for all the four position. Once the settings are made, you need to save the settings by clicking on this save button. Now let us go to the front end panel and see how a vendor can book for the position for the store advertisement. This is my front end panel. Let us login with a vendor account. Here we need to enter the vendor mail ID and here we need to enter the password. Once the vendor has been logged in successfully, he can view under this My Account section. There is a tab for advertisement booking and My Advertisement. To book a position for the advertisement, he need to click on this advertisement bookings, and to view the bookings, he may click on this My Advertisement option provided over here. Let us book a position on behalf of a vendor. Here you can view all the four position to advertise their product. Click on the view. A vendor need to add this particular product to cart to book for this top position of this advertisement. An order ID against this particular booking will be generated. An admin need to complete the order and enable the booking option for this particular vendor. Then only he will be able to advertise their store on the storefront. Let us submit the order on behalf of the vendor. Once the order is placed at the vendor end, an admin need to complete the order and enable the particular booking. For this, let us go to the admin panel and go to orders and click on view orders. Here you can view the order ID has been generated for the particular booking. He need to complete the order. Once the order gets completed, then under this websites tab, the admin will be able to view all the requests raised by the vendor for the seller's ad management. Here he can view all the logs and the advertisement requests. and from here he can enable the request as per the business requirement. Once the request is enabled, the vendor can view the status of this request at the vendor backend panel as well as at the front end panel. Let us view the status of this advertisement booking on the front end panel. This is the front end vendor panel. Under this My Advertisement tab, he can view the advertisement status. Here you can view that the advertisement with a start date of 30th of October to end date has been booked for this particular order ID, and the status for that booking is enabled. To edit the advertisement, he can click on this edit button at the front end. To add an advertisement image, he need to click on this upload image and select the image file, and here he need to enter the link where this particular click on the banner image will be redirected. Let us add the link for the advertisement and click on update. He can also update his advertisement booking status at the backend panel. When this is my backend vendor panel, under this websites tab, he can view the seller ads management. Click on this. Here he will be able to view the advertisements along with the start and the end date and the status. To edit this advertisement, he need to click on this edit button, and the same changes need to be made at the backend. If he is not doing the changes at the front end, he can also create a new advertisement by backend panel. Now coming back to the admin panel, an admin need to set the layout for these advertisements. Let us go to the Designs tab and click on Layout. Here at the home page, an admin can design a layout for these advertisements for all the four positions. Let us for the time being add a block for the top position advertisement. Click on this plus button to add a new block and click on Add Block. Create a new block. Select the template block from here. Give a name to the block. Let us give it a name to be top ad. And here you can enter the position for the top advertisement to be the header one. For the bottom, you can choose the footer. For the left and right position, you can choose as per your requirement. Let us save this and create the new block for the template. Here you can view the top ad block has been added. For the settings, click on this settings button below the block. Here you can choose the wrapper. You can choose any of the wrapper as per your requirement. Let it be the empty one, user defined CSS class. Click on save button. Let us now view at the front end how the advertisement is being viewed at the front end by the customer. This is my front end. Here you can view that a banner with this particular banner image has been added for the vendor advertisement, and a user can easily click on this image and this will be redirected to the link which have been provided by the vendor at the back end to be advertised. This is how a seller can advertise their products by using CSCart Multi-Vendor Seller Ads Management. That's all for the CSCart Multi-Vendor Seller Ad Management add-on. Thank you so much for watching.